Muslim, what the Islam subhanahu wa ta'ala saying, لا إله إلا الله سبحانه وتعالى, يعني كثر الإسلام سبحانه وتعالى saying the shahada and to pronounce subhanahu wa ta'ala this word in Arabic subhanallah, exactly that the meaning of the witness, there is no God except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone, and the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is his slave and final messenger. And subhanallah, after that, he will, inshallah, step by step, will learning exactly what's the meaning of the saying, the shahada, what's the duties of this meaning, subhanallah. It is easy way, inshallah. And we start, inshallah, the first way, the first step, inshallah, is to saying the shahada. Alhamdulillah, this is Jacob Khair. See, inshallah, this thing, give me your hand, inshallah, bismillah, ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. You see, inshallah, said, ashhadu,
ashhadu,
Allah, إله
إله
إلا الله
إلا الله
وأشهد
وأشهد
أن
أن
محمدا
محمدا
رسول الله
رسول الله
وأن
وأن
عيسى
عيسى
عبد الله
عبد الله
ورسوله
ورسوله
وأني
وأني
رضيت
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 بالله
بالله
ربا
ربا
وبالإسلام
وبالإسلام
دينا
دينا
وبمحمد وبمحمد
وبمحمد
نبيا
نبيا
وبالمؤمنين
وبالمؤمنين
مؤمنين
إخوانا
إخوانا. جزاك الله خير.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر. ما شاء الله. جزاك الله خير. جزاك الله خير. جزاك الله خير.